Shoulder dystocia is the second largest category of indemnity payments in obstetrics due to its potential for causing significant and lifelong injury to the infants who experience it. This illustrated lecture shows what occurs during this complication, as well as the mechanisms of infant and maternal injury. It further explores the risk factors, management, and alternative causations of this devastating event.